King James Bible, the first book of the Chronicles, chapter 24. Now these are the divisions of the sons of Aaron. The sons of Aaron, Nadab and Abihu, Eleazar and Ithamar. But Nadab and Abihu died before their father and had no children. Therefore Eleazar and Ithamar executed the priest's office. And David disturbed them, but both Zadok of the sons of Eleazar and Ahimelech of the sons of Ithamar, according to the offices in their service. And there were more chief men found of the sons of Eleazar than of the sons of Ithamar, and thus were they divided. Among the sons of Eleazar were 16 chief men of the house of their fathers, and 8 among the sons of Ithamar according to the house of their fathers. Thus they were divided by lot, one sort with another, for the governors of the sanctuary and governors of the house of God were the sons of Eleazar and of the sons of Ithamar. And Shemaiah the son of Nethaneel the scribe, one of the Levites, wrote them before the king and the princes, and Zadok the priest, and Ahimelech the son of Abiathar, and before the chief of the fathers of the priests and the Levites, one principal household being taken from Eleazar and one taken from Ithamar. Now the first lot came forth to Jehoiarib, the second to Jediah, the third to Harim, the fourth to Sarim, the fifth to Malchijah, the sixth to Majamin, the seventh to Hakoz, the eighth to Abijah, the ninth to Jeshua, the tenth to Shekinah, the 11th to Eliashib, the 12th to Jakim, the 13th to Huppah, the 14th to Jeshabim, the 15th to Bilgah, the 16th to Immer, the 17th to Hezer, the 18th to Aphis, the 19th to Pethahiah, the 20th to Jehezekel, and the one and twentieth to Jachin, the 2 and 20th to Gomel, and 3 and 20th to Delilah, and 4 and 20th to Messiah. These are the orderings of them in their service to come into the house of the Lord, according to their manner, under Aaron their father, as the Lord God of Israel had commanded him. And the rest of the sons of Levi were these, of the sons of Amram, Shubael, of the sons of Shubael, Jedidiah, the quarter concerning Rehabiah, the son of Rehabiah, the first was Izahiah, of the Izaharites, Shalometh, the sons of Shalometh, Jahath, the sons of Hebron, Jeriah, the first, Amariah, the second, Jehazel, the third, Jechamim, the fourth, of the sons of Uzziel, Micah, of the sons of Micah, Shammer. The brother of Micah was Ishiah, the sons of Ishiah, Zechariah. The sons of Merari were Mahli and Mushi, the sons of Jaziah, Beno. The sons of Merari by Jaziah, Beno and Shoham, and Zachar and Ibri. Of Mahli came Eleazar, who had no sons. Concerning Kish, the son of Kish was Jerahmeel, the son also of Mushi, Mahli, and Edar, and Jeremoth, and these were the sons of the Levites after the house of their fathers. These likewise cast lots over against their brethren, the sons of Aaron, in the presence of David the king, and Zadok and Ahimelech, and the chief of their fathers of the priests, and the Levites, even the principal fathers over against their younger brethren. Chapter 25. Moreover, David and the captains of the host separated to the service of the sons of Asaph and Heman and Jeduthun, who should prophesy with harps and psalteries and with cymbals, and the number of the workmen according to their service was, of the sons of Asaph, Zachar and Joseph and Nethaniah, and Asarala, the sons of Asaph under the hands of Asaph, which prophesied according to the order of the kings, of Jeduthun, the sons of Jeduthun, Gedaliah, and Zeri, and Jeshahiah, Hashabiah, and Mattathiah, six under the hands of their father Jeduthun, who prophesied with a harp and gave thanks and praise to the Lord, of Heman, the sons of Heman, Bachiah, Methiah, Uziel, Shubal, and Jeremoth, Hananiah, Hanai, Eliathah, Gedalthi, and Rameti Ezer, Joshbekashah, Melothi, Hothar, and Mahazoyath. All these were the sons of Heman, the king's seer, in the words of God, to lift up the horn, and God gave to Heman 14 sons and 3 daughters. All these were under the hands of their father for song in the house of the Lord, with cymbals, psalteries, and harps, of the service of the house of God, according to the kings of order, to Asaph, Jeduthun, and Heman. Of the number of them with their brethren that were instructed in the songs of the Lord, even all that were cunning, was 288, and they cast lots ward against ward, as well as the small as the great, the teacher as the scholar. Now the first lot came forth for Asaph to Joseph, the second to Gedaliah, who was his brethren, and sons were 12, the third to Zucker, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the fourth to Isri, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the fifth to Nethaniah, his sons and his brethren were 12, the sixth to Bukiah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the seventh to Jeshurlah, his sons and his brethren were 12, the eighth to Jeshaiah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, and to Mattaniah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the tenth to Shimei, he his sons and the brethren were 12, the 11th to Azareel, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 12th to Hashabiah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 13th to Shubal, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 14th to Mattaniah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 15th to Jeremoth, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 16th to Hananiah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 17th to Joshbekashah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 18th to Hanani, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 19th to Melothi, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 20th to Eliathah, he his sons and his brethren were 12, 21st to Hothar, he his sons and his brethren were 12, 22nd to Gedalthi, he his sons and his brethren were 12, and 23rd to Mahazoyath, he his sons and his brethren were 12, the 24th to Rameti Ezer, he his sons and his brethren were 12.